During the month of October, the Chumash Casino Resort joined the fight against breast cancer with Project Pink.
Our food and beverage team dreamt up the idea of Project Pink. They wanted to have a month-long promotion that created awareness for Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and they did so by creating special pink treats that are featured throughout the Chumash Casino Resort.
All through October, guests at the Chumash Casino Resort were surrounded by shades of pink, and proceeds from the purchases of creatively designed foods, beverages, and gift items benefited the Breast Cancer Resource Center of Santa Barbara.
Chef Peter Sherlock, our executive chef, put together an amazing team in the culinary department, and our pastry shop is no exception to that. They've really come up with new and creative ways to express themselves while putting out a really high quality product that just happens to be pink at the same time and going towards a really great cause. We have everything from pink croissants to raspberry cheesecake, lemon strawberry tarts, Rice Krispie treat desserts, chocolate truffles that are served inside of a pink ladies' high heel shoe that's made out of chocolate. Our bars also feature cocktails that are all part of the program, in addition to the cafe serving a special rosé apple cider, as well as rosé wine that's produced here in the valley from our own winery, Kita.
This was the second year of Project Pink at the Chumash Casino Resort. After a successful first year, the tribe wanted to help make an even bigger impact.
Last year, the food and beverage department had such a successful run with Project Pink that the Chumash Foundation really wanted to get involved this year. So we created a dollar for dollar match. Anything that's raised through the Project Pink campaign, we will match, and proceeds will go to the Breast Cancer Resource Center of Santa Barbara.
Project Pink sales raised $2,543, which was then matched by the Chumash Foundation to bring the total to $5,086 donated to the Breast Cancer Resource Center of Santa Barbara.
For more than 20 years, the Breast Cancer Resource Center has made it their mission to help improve the lives of those that have been touched by breast cancer. From support services to wellness programs, they really provide some amazing programs for those in the community that need it the most, regardless of their ability to pay.
The Breast Cancer Resource Center of Santa Barbara is a community resource for women with breast cancer. There, women find emotional support navigating their cancer treatment. Funds donated to this organization will allow the center to provide free support services and integrative wellness programs, as well as outreach programs to teach about the importance of breast health and early cancer detection.
It's really brought together the entire community of our operation. People are more than happy to volunteer to help come up with ideas, either whether it's decor or implementation, and how we can get more funds generated for this very, very important research that takes place in Santa Barbara.
Project Pink was just one more example of the generous culture of the Chumash Enterprises, where so many employees dedicate themselves to helping their community and working for the greater good.
Through Project Pink and through our volunteer program, Team Chumash, we're really finding that our employees are very passionate about their commitments to the community, whether it's for nonprofits, whether it's volunteering out in the community. These are things that are important to our employees and they're important to us.
After two successful years, Project Pink is certain to be an annual tradition that will continue to grow.
It was very exciting to do year two. We went bigger and better. So very happy to see the results and seeing the customer reaction more than anything. This is a disease that touches 1 in 8 women in the country. A lot of us have been affected personally. So this is something that's near and dear to everybody. It touches everybody around the country.